Guys, welcome to today's video, or this week's video. What are we doing? We're going to the Disney Dreamers Academy Conference. It's 10:12, and we just arrived in Orlando.
We finally found the car.
It says McBean family. Yay! We have a little Mickey right here. We just walked through the store. We're on the first floor. There are beds here. Say hello, mother. Here's the bathroom. Shower. Very nice. And yeah. What is that? Oh, go Disney Dreamers. We just arrived. We are heading to
Disney Springs
because we're hungry. Let's go eat.
What did you get? BLT
chicken sandwich.
And I got tenders, fries, and sweet and sour sauce. Okay, guys, so a little update. We're at Disney Springs. It's raining. Joan's putting on her poncho. Thank you, Disney Dreamers Academy, for our poncho. Because it's pouring. There's the weather. We're going to try and catch our bus. Oh, you can see better on this side, though. It's pouring. So back to our bus. Welcome to our vlog, guys.
Hey guys.
These are our team members. Hi, thank you. And we're going to show you inside. Welcome back to our vlog. We're at the opening dinner?
Yeah. Thing. I don't know how to describe it.
Oh wait, this is Lillian.
Okay.
Lillian's from?
Northeast Georgia.
And this is?
Eli.
And he's from?
Arizona.
And this is our dinner.
So I got the chicken parm with a breadstick because breadsticks are yummy.
Delicious.
And it's like, I would say an 8.5 out of 10 because I think we're going to have better down the road.
Mine is just chicken parmesan, pasta, and a breadstick. And what did you get, Eli?
I have no idea, but it looks good.
It does look good. So we just finished our first introduction.
Yeah.
Hi, vlogs.
What's up, vlogs?
I'm Camille, and I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina.
I'm Anna, and I'm from Maryland.
I'm just so excited because of them. Like, I get to meet new people. I'm so excited. Yeah.
I'm excited for the networking.
That's true, and connection. You want to introduce yourself to our vlog? Say who you are and where you're from.
My name is David Lopez. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I like to study film. Hell yeah.
Cool.
Glad to be here.
So those are just some people at our table. Hello.
And we got dessert. Really? We were supposed to.
We didn't know we weren't supposed to. Okay, what'd you get for?
It's pretty good. I got the gray stuff, and this like little Mickey Mouse waffle bar. It's pretty good.
It's a mousse waffle.
Yeah.
A waffle mousse.
I haven't tried it yet.
And then we also have churros here, and they had the gray stuff.
Yeah.
And they also had like gold pineapple cupcakes, so they were pretty cute. Basically, all the Disney snacks, just like in miniature versions, which is super cute. 10 out of 10.
Oh wait, so
yeah,
we're
10
close.
Out of 10. Yeah, 10 it's out of 10. Good.
The food was good. Everything's good so far, and we'll update you guys soon. Bye. All right, guys, we're now heading over to Fantasmic. We just finished our opening session, and here's the park.
And I'm watching all these wonderful kids, and we are here live. What is this that we're doing?
Fantastic!
Fantastic!
Absolutely. So watch, kisses, learn, dream big. Go Dreamers!
We're just waiting for
Fantastic. Tell who you are, what you doing, and what this great
guy
just hanging out with y'all,
because
I'm
going to
show you
some of you. There you go. This is our friend. Yay. Bye. Bye. Look at Fantastic. We'll show you right there. Look right there. Right, next clip. We're at the Contemporary Resort, and we're about to go eat breakfast.
Yay.
We'll show you guys the food that they have.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm excited. Wait. I hope they have Mickey waffles.
Yes, please.
Enthusiasm to the Rodriguez brothers.
Yeah. Good morning, good morning. Good morning, Dreamers and everyone. How y'all doing?
But first, we just took a picture with the Walt Disney World president.
To imagine a new future through the path of dreaming. say, be fearless in your actions, be creative in the face of limitations, and boldly make a difference.
Hello, Disney Twins!
In entrepreneurship.
At age 7, I started my own business, Tiger Mushroom Farms, after a Cub Scout project ended. I am passionate about food justice and started the nonprofit, the Garden Club Project, to help end hunger and encourage kids to eat healthier.
Reimagining the world through technology.
I'm a St. Augustine High School junior with a strong interest in cybersecurity. I'm not just a student. I'm an architect of my future, weaving together education, community service, and my ambitions in cybersecurity.
A new generation of role models in film, animation, and journalism.
I've had a passion for creating short films since I was 10 years old. I continue to love writing, directing, and acting. And I look forward to continuing my education in college next year.
Changemakers in design and theatrical careers.
I love all types of art. In the fall of 2024, I plan on attending college to major in African American studies with a minor in visual arts, painting, and drawing.
This is your time. Be an original in the culinary arts.
Destination Fantasmic, and here to take us further on the journey, super excited for the show director, Matthew Hamill.
What school you go to and what you are studying?
Yes, good morning everyone. So again, my name is Lillian Carr. I am a graduating senior, strategic communication major, leadership
all high school, what grade? What's the, anybody 12th grade yet?
Okay, so we have a guest star for our vlog.
Hi, I'm Lynn Sisson-Talbert. Nice to meet you.
Thank you for being on the vlog.
My pleasure.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today we have our dream ambassador.
I am Debra Nam with the Queen.
And yeah, that's just a bit of our vlog. She's a special guest for this weekend, and we're so excited to have her.
Yes.
We just had lunch. What did you eat for lunch?
I had like the fish with some salad and some like red pepper dressing. It was really good.
I had oh
I have seen to use mahi mahi.
Yeah, mahi mahi.
And
nice.
Then I had chicken nuggets, and they were so good. Per usual for Disney. And show them what you just got.
I got my ear.
Oh, show, turn her head. It's engraved in the back.
And so here's mine, guys. And then Mulan at the back. And we're going to Magic Kingdom tonight. Right now.
So excited.
We can't show you the parade because we're going backstage behind the magic.
Yes, it's super secret.
But we'll see if we can get some footage from our parents.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then.
Tracy Powell, and I'm the executive champion for Disney Dreamers Academy. This is class of 2024, Alana, and we are so excited to have her here with us right now at Disney Magic Kingdom to be able to explore her dreams, to be able to think about how to make them a reality, to have a little fun, to hang out in this fabulous park, to be able to enjoy the resort and make friends that will last a lifetime.
Yes, thank you, Tracy.
Absolutely.
I'm from Kansas.
Yes, and we are going on Space Mountain. Are you excited, Khalees?
I'm very excited.
And here's Space Mountain. Oh, wait. There it is. Instant reaction, 10 out of 10.
I bet I'm like...
Instant reaction.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10? Okay. Instant reaction.
So like 9.25.
9.10. We're heading to go take a picture with Lance Gross.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Say hi, Lance. Say hi, Khalees. There's our beautiful castle.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we have a celebrity guest here. This is
Lance Gross. What's up?
And we're so happy to have you here, Mr. Lance. Nice to meet you.
I'm happy to be here. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Hey guys, so here's Tiana's. It is not open yet, but it will be open summer 2024.
They tested the ride though.
Coming summer 2024, so. When at Columbia Pearl Harbor House, and I got clam chowder, classic, lemonade.
But I honestly don't.
Everybody else is eating already. My food is late, but.
I do see her. Oh, is this vlog?
Yeah. You already ate. Tell them what you had.
I had. I know. I'm still eating.
Uh-huh. Oh.
I had a lobster
eating.
Roll.
I'm eating a lobster roll.
Two
I feel like I look bad.
Rolls.
I'm eating a lobster
and fries.
Roll.
Their fries are delicious.
Fries and a Diet Coke. It's really good, guys.
And the lobster roll is how much out of 10?
Get their
it's
frozen
like, it's like a, I would say like a 7 out of 10, but if
same.
You, it, no, like.
If you like lettuce, get it.
No, because it had a lot of lettuce on it. But the thing is, like, if you've had a lobster roll before, you'll like it a little bit less, but if you've never had one, you'll just think it's really, really good. So it's either like a, it's a 7 to 10 out of 10.
Okay. And what else did we get over here? Chicken tenders and fries. Can't go wrong. Salmon.
Salmon. It's good.
It's good? And what did you get anything?
No.
Okay. Never
Where's
mind.
Where's the vlog going?
YouTube.
YouTube?
Yeah. Finished eating. We're back. We're back at Tron. We're finally gonna go on Tron now. What time is it, guys? Does anyone know?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
On the dot.
On the dot.
We gotta be ready and ready to go at 7:50. So we have a good amount of time to get
there. Hi, Kavon. This is Ty.
One of the Disney reps.
One of the Dreamers. One of the Dreamer reps. Oh, and yeah, we're so happy to have her. She's been taking us around the park. She's a Disney super fan. She knows everything about the parks.
Motion sickness, yes. Or other conditions that...
seconds ago.
Best what? Oh, look, the lights are coming on.
So watch the fireworks show and have dessert now. So yeah, little update. Okay, we found another guest.
Hi, my name is Madison. I'm from Dallas, Texas, and I'm here studying law.
Nice to meet you, Madison.
Nice to meet you too.
So for the rest of people that are already in the vlog, what are we doing right now, guys?
Dessert.
So many desserts.
We've been spoiled. Shout out to Sprite. Shout out to Sprite.
Sprite, Delta.
So much stuff.
Wait, is just Sprite alone?
For this, Sprite. Delta.
The whole event, but I think this event.
Shout out to Delta and AT&T too.
And the Disney bakers and everybody involved. Say hi, guys. Rate your dessert. How was it?
8 out of 10.
8, 10, 10, 10, 8, okay, 8, 8, 10, 10, 10.
This is like sparkling apple juice.
7? I got this cupcake thing, 8.5.
No, the crepe was the best. The crepe was the best.
Really?
The crepe? But I'm also a crepe fanatic.
I'm not a crepe, like,
I like to make my own crepe.
My favorite was the Dolce de Leche.
Show them. Oh, it's gone.
I already ate it, but it was in
there. And there's the castle in the back. Guys, I dropped my ears in the water.
I wish you could see
this.
Don't drop your phone.
I won't drop my phone. I'll attach the picture in this video. I got a good picture. We'll show you guys the fireworks. It's 8 o'clock, and we're here to do a media
radio interview.
Radio
94.5 yes. FM dial. That's okay. In Orlando.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see how it goes.
All right.
Bye, guys. Bye. And then breakfast after.
Waiting for our first session of day 2. Mm-hmm.
Wait, isn't it day three?
Oh, they kind of
today's Thursday?
Yeah.
Today's Friday.
It's Friday. So it's day two of the Academy. Oh, you've been here for 3 days. And this is Eli. Yeah, he's vibing. So we're about to do the session. Don't really know what it's about.
A lot of energy, guys.
Yeah, we're getting hype, we're getting energy, and
yeah, and we're gonna learn about
Finding Nemo. So like, it's gonna be brand new biology or about the show. I don't know, maybe a little bit of both. We'll see.
We have our fans over here. And are y'all excited for our session?
A couple of things. You already know how we do. We show gratitude around here. Can we one more time show?
Yes. We're making art.
Right? Okay, good.
We're making art with Nicholas Smith.
I feel a little hesitation here. How you doing?
There's Nicholas.
You good? You fast?
Hi guys, my name is Alana.
Mika.
Right here, this girl right here is Alana. I hope she kind of looks like me a little bit. And right here it says speak up, and there's a microphone right here. It's kind of just to amplify everyone's voices, and she stands, well, I want to be a broadcast journalist. And one of the reasons that I do want to be a broadcast journalist is because I believe that everyone has a platform and that if they take the initiative to stand up and speak up and use a microphone to just amplify their voices and interests, that we could all make a difference. So that's
what she's been talking about. Ever. I was like, y'all let me get a letter
Bye,
from Obama.
Nicholas.
All y'all don't know.
My do you want to say hi to my blog?
Doing great.
Say hi, blog.
I'm excited.
Hey, here's something I want to make sure you took.
Thank you for coming.
Presentation before we go.
Okay, guys, we finished our art.
What's good, guys?
Tell them who you're.
Ta-da! Feminism.
10 out of 10. Women. 11 out of 10. We both from Nicholas. Nicholas Smith.
You're supposed to take the book with you.
We're going to our living labs now. There's Lily. Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys.
This is the AT&T photo booth that they have. Shout out to sponsor AT&T. They have
it's
a varsity. They have a varsity. Oh, and Sprite and Delta.
It's Sprite.
But AT&T here has a varsity jacket. And this is their center here. And this is the photo booth that they sponsored. Super cool.
Awesome.
And this is their backdrop. Yeah, so shout out to AT&T. They're the workers back there. Say hi. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
So they both work for AT&T.
Hey guys.
And we were just shouting them out for being a sponsor. So anything to say to the vlog?
Anything to say to the blog, guys, keep rising to be America's best leaders. As a matter of fact, to be the world's best leaders, because you guys really have what it takes.
Amen to that. You guys are the youth. You are the next rising stars. So literally, the generation up next, you guys got it. Y'all are doing great things. You're gonna do even greater things. So here's the bigger and better.
Yes.
Being 100.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
Hey guys. We're at the end. We're doing our living labs.
Yes.
It's what time? 3 o'clock? 1 o'clock?
One.
Yeah,
it's like one.
One?
We leave here at 4:45.
Okay. And we're doing our living lab session.
Gavin here. We're here till 4:45.
Yeah.
And we're here to learn about what's our thing? Entertainment.
Entertainment business.
We have a dancer here.
Broadcast
we have an actor here,
broadcast journalist,
and yeah, so we're ready to see what they have for us. Bye, guys. Welcome back to the vlog.
Yes.
Okay, ready, guys? 1, 2, 3.
Entertainment.
Hey, guys, we're on our way. Oh no, we just got to Epcot.
Yes,
Epcot. And what are the rides we're gonna ride today, guys?
Test track,
Remy's, Ratatouille Adventure.
If they're back up.
Okay.
And we're riding Guardians of the Galaxy.
Soar, maybe.
And
beignets.
Funnel cake. Funnel cake.
It is amazing. It's like
frushy.
Yeah, it's like sweet fries and like a strawberry rabbit fruit with strawberry sauce on top.
Welcome to Epcot!
Oh my god, are we in Paris yet?
Yes, we are. Woo! We. I said we. No, like we, like yes. Like we.
Alright, I'm gonna step on your heel. It's not gonna be fun.
Say hi to the vlog, reps.
I don't know if you heard it, but we are at Test Track.
Any comments?
It's my first time going on it. I'm really excited. I'm gonna rate it a 6.5.
Okay, vlog. Test track.
Oh, wow.
I put that. Guides, so yeah, we're excited for Guardians of the Galaxy.
ride. Well, we won't show you the ride. We'll show you before the ride and after.
Go on the ride.
Okay, y'all. We just got off.
This is
Guardians
my voice.
Of the Galaxy.
This is my voice now.
This girl. Oh, we couldn't hear anything over her scream. Like crazy scream. Like. She was just being extra. So. And. It's not that bad. Okay, guys, this is the official end. Official end of day three. Is this day three?
Two,
really. Two? Today's what, Friday or Thursday?
Today's Friday.
Oh, Friday. Today's the end of Friday at Epcot. We just rode Guardians. And we're done for today. We're going back to the bus.
Today was long.
It was so
Today long. Was long.
It was long.
It was a lot. It was filled.
I think that we should spend 3 hours in like the living lab.
Tomorrow's Animal Kingdom, so I think we're excited.
Yippee.
We get on Everest?
Yes. Woo! Hopefully. Expedition Everest. That's it. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed Epcot. Oh, my gosh. It's Saturday. Good morning, guys. It's Saturday. It's like 7. Actually, no. It's like 7. Or 7:30. And here's the resort in the morning. We're heading over to the convention center at Contemporary. And then Animal Kingdom. Excited for breakfast.
Me.
Oh, she's dancing. She's dancing.
Dance for food.
Very excited.
Dance for food. I dance for food.
Anyways, guys, our favorite hash browns today. So.
You better hope
we're
dancing.
We're dancing.
We're dancing. We're dancing. We're dancing. We're dancing. He doesn't want to dance with us.
That y'all are about to see today. Please give a very warm Disney Dreamer welcome to Jerome Lamont!
Two answers on that. Was there a course that may have strayed away from your major, but you feel like was super essential?
Would you please help me show some Disney Dreamers Academy love to Sonya Richards Ross?
You guys. So important that we're connected mind, body, and spirit, right? I know that you guys have big dreams, and I really believe that in order to achieve those things, even if they're not physical, you do need to be physically fit and healthy, right? I want you to prioritize your physical health and wellness. So let's do a little stretching this morning. Start with your hands above your heads, please. So let's
Okay, y'all.
It's hot.
Welcome back.
It's hot.
It is hot, obviously. Welcome to Animal Kingdom. Wait, this is our last park together.
I know. I'm gonna come back and see.
Still, this is our last park and
for today.
Epcot. You'll see the safari later.
his ride. No! And yeah.
First, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit.
Okay. Oh, this is cool!
Initiating GMR decons.
Stay still over your number. Your number is your thing.
Guys, we just got off a flight of Avatar.
What did we say?
Flying
we were like Savannah, Sabiki, Sabako, Sabako.
Sabako. Anyways, guys, now we're going on the Kilimanjaro safari. So, yeah, we'll show you some animals.
We can help them, all these animals who live out here, thrive in their natural habitat. We're unique to each and every one of them. Also,
just take advantage of where you are, because
fantasizing about the big stage is wonderful, and you will get there if that's what you hope to be when you grow up. Just always appreciate where you are. Welcome to the
something like this or whatever to highlight kids' dreams, goals, and aspirations is a big deal.
I'm hoping to further inspire myself deeper into the career that I'm wanting to go into and pushing myself to be the best person I can be.
It's been like a dream come true. I used to come here all the time as a kid, and now I actually get to go behind the scenes and actually see how this music comes to life.
Being more than 100 out of thousands, going to a thousand of this, I'm blessed.
Is your magic. When you enter every room, own it. You belong there. You look incredible. How do you feel right now?
I feel good.
Give him some love. Shut up, what's up?
Disney Dreamer Academy! Yeah!
I think the most important thing I learned today was how to still be your authentic self when creating content or when you're in scientific communications.
To meet so many individuals in our field because of the living lab and things like that. So definitely connections.
When people say they can't, and I say I look at my life, I'm like, you can do anything you put your mind to.
Things that Walt Disney created, it gave me the opportunity to sit at home and just continue to dream. And now I'm seeing it in real time, 50 years later.
Okay, guys, this is the official end of our vlog. We just graduated.
I cried.
This is our whole class here.
Woo!
And yeah, that's the end of our. Oh, and these are all the photographers and parents. And yeah. How do you feel you just graduated? Cheer your class ring.
Depressed.
We're happy, so. The end.
Happy.
Hope you enjoyed this video,
happily
guys,
ever after.
So long. Yeah. Bye, Disney. Bye, Mickey.
You know I fix things that are broken, so I was bound to. Make it smile before me, you didn't.